what the heck is that thing? And it's very obvious bleed is the main problem. Oh, we can't be having that, bro. I need to get out. You survived? He actually nearly just killed himself. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Darkest Dungeon. Today, we're gonna go into this next mission, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Apparently, once you've cleared the Darkest Dungeon, your guys cannot go back in. Like, none of these four guys can go back in. So, this is the team we're running with, starting with Lores. We got that pen, which is super good, plus crit and damage from melee, and plus virtue chance and death blow resist, which is great for him because he actually is cool with teetering on the edge. Now this, okay, yeah, so we're good there. His skills are good and his items haven't changed. Legendary bracer and the Dismass's head. We're good. We have Carnet, which is gonna be our healer. And this is the scary part. He's only level 5, so scary. And he's got the Ethereal Crucifix, and I'm actually giving him this Talisman of the Flame. I don't know what this does, but it says minus 100% stress and minus 100% damage taken. So I'm wondering if that means it'll reduce everything to like 0 and he'll just waltz through. I don't know. I really don't know what that means. I do need to upgrade his skills. And then our glorious arbalist, who is rocking these guys, the Fuseman's Magic and the Prophet's Eye. So these are both great for him in the back. So we're gonna have to run with that. I am gonna quickly go to A here. Not like I don't have the money for it. And I kind of want to. There we go. So minus 3 stress at 67%. We'll just completely upgrade him. Why not? Same with these. And this guy's other skills don't matter to me. yeah. Okay, cool. So, let's go ahead and go. This is gonna be scary. Oh, you should equip in the following trainings before embarking, or failure is nearly certain. Talisman of the Flame. Oh, so it actually expects me to put on the Talisman of the Flame. You're a bleeder anyways. Hota is really strong. What do you got? Minus. Let's actually get rid of Dismas's head. That actually does a lot more stress than everything else. So, let's go. Oh, okay. Now it's like, okay, yeah, cool. Now you can go. Okay, whatever. Whoa, hi. Hand of Glory. I have no idea what's going on. And I just realized this is considered a long dungeon. That's scary. We're gonna pack ourselves out with torches. I've only got 2 stacks of food. That's actually kind of bad. What do I want to get rid of? I'm gonna get rid of the keys. There wasn't any treasure chests the last time we went in here, so. I think we're gonna, oh geez, I'm nervous. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's do it, let's go.
The thing has no name. For it needs no language. Nevertheless, those who would submit to its word this will are rewarded in a fashion. The creature's blessings are as repulsive as they are robust. To twisted, half-human monstrosities stalk the flesh-ridden halls, protecting their gestating god.
What? That is so disturbing.
Oh, hi. Okay. So, eeny, meeny, miny, mo? What, where do I go? We're gonna go left. Let's go left.
Madness,
I'm gonna go,
flesh.
Oh, hi.
It crawls steadily upward from the lattice of
hi.
Pillars.
Okay, well, let's do this.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
Wow, that was painful. These guys don't bleed. He does, but they don't. Let's see if I can get him to bleed anyways. Why not? Hey, I got the bleed! Oh yeah, boys! Okay, you need to heal yourself, because yikes. God, I hate not having a real, like, medic. But, we're just gonna have to roll with it. I mean, I do have the opportunity to do healing with this guy. And so that is good. He can heal. So let's see what this does. So that didn't stop. So what does the Talisman of the Flame actually do? What is Revelation? Okay, so I'm really confuzzled right now. I don't know what Revelation is. So I'm kind of confuzzled right now. Now see, the Arbalest is still really strong, but he's not— what? That was delicious! I like it! Oh, don't finger him. Ooh, he liked it too. Look at that, he bled for it. Oh god, I'm terrible. Minus bleed resist, that's actually kind of annoying. Let's go ahead and just do this. And let's go for the kill. Yeah, there we go. I'd rather have the one in the back with more damage on him gone. Like, does that make sense? Take out the one that's going to be harder to kill in the long run anyways. And see, he's level 5, so I am actually really concerned about him. I'm not going to lie. Get out of here!
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay, cool. So,
this expedition,
he's got one more bleed
success.
Tick. I don't know. I can't tell. See, I don't know how much backtracking I'm gonna do. Up or down? Like, let's go down. Let's go. You know, we're gonna have to go up anyways, so might as well go the long way. Oh. Yikes, you were really hurting. I'm gonna have to spend a whole turn healing him. So, yeah. We're just gonna have to kind of roll with it. No fight in this corridor, which is great. We like that.
Spirits are lifted.
Oh, well, hello. Okay, so this is a good time to start. Nice, I like the crits. The crits are good. We like those. We'll take that. Oh, stop. So those things don't seem like they have any kind of attack whatsoever. Like, honestly, they don't seem to have any kind of attack. So, this thing does. And it's very obvious bleed is the main problem. Oh, we can't be having that, bro. Come on. You know this. You know. I shouldn't have to tell you. Thankfully, almost everybody has some sort of healing abilities in this team, which is actually really nice. I can't quite one-shot anybody. We'll wait. Unfortunately, I don't have any stuns either, thinking about it. I actually don't have a stun. I actually probably should have brought that. That's bad. No bleed. Okay, good, no bleed. Let's try to get the bleed going on him. No. He's got 12 left. Good dodge, but I'm concerned about him in, actually, I can't remember who this is. Reynald or Hotad? I think it's Hotad. Whoa! What is that? Wait, plus crit and damage of HP below 40%. How does that hurt? Or was that just... Oh, I think he... Did he heal? Let's... heal. He actually has a lot of health, and that'll heal both of them. The crit for 54! Are you kidding me right now? That is awesome! That literally... He has 61 health. That almost completely maxes health out again. Are you kidding? Like, for real right now. That is so good. Oh, that is just so good. That is so good. I love it. Can I get the kill? I'm trying to get these kills, but I don't know, man. It's just... Some of these things are weird. I actually have the chance to kill if he bleeds. Nah, he didn't bleed. Dang it. Ooh, okay. No, 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 no. That's not okay. Guys, we need to... Oh, no. Please, stop. Ooh, is that part of his item? I wonder if that's part of his item. Yes. We're gonna have some virtue checks, and that's not okay. Nice! As crazy as it sounds, stress. I have a feeling I'm gonna be able to deal with him. Now see, this is not gonna heal him as much because of that. So I wonder if it's worth it to hit? Okay. No, he should not be able to go. We'll heal with him. Yeah, I think this is gonna work. I'm trying to avoid debuffing my guys as much as possible. And big heal, please. Very nice. Perfect. That actually works out perfectly, because now he gets to lay in. Or not, because his accuracy sucks. His doesn't, though. His accuracy is glorious. Come on. Nice! There we go! That's a good crit. I like it! Perfect. Okay. Down again?
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay. What do we have? Minus bleed resist for a round. I'm already going down, because I'm going to go all the way down and then all the way up. So let's go ahead and go down again. Because see, this is my thought process. If there's anything down, I don't want to, you know, go all blah, 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 all the way around. Whoa! Oh, what the heck is that thing? What the heck is that? Templar Impaler? What the French toast? I don't know what the heck that thing is, but that thing is horrifying. What the heck? Whoa! I mean, we've got Holy Lance, which is glorious, but like, good crit, but what the heck is happening right now? Okay, yeah, no, you need health. Heal? Okay, good. That's a 15. That's good. That's good. We take that. Okay, this is scary. What? What was that?
Destroyed.
That's what it is. So he does that revelation thing. And that's what the talismans are for. Okay, so yeah. Now we can heal again. So we'll heal him. He's back up to a nice solid amount of health, which is great. He's dead next turn, so I'm just gonna ignore him, I think. That's bad. No, we shouldn't run. We're fine. Don't worry. How much health do you have? Okay, so you're dead. What are you? I don't know what I should be doing with you. Your dodge isn't that high. I'm gonna actually heal. I really think healing is gonna be the name of the game. Let him deal with everyone else. Yeah, see? Watch. So much less stress and no damage. Irrational. Dang it. I was hoping, but...
gasping. Taken over the edge into madness.
Yeah, that's not okay. He's got 100. I'd have to do this 12 times on him. Let's just start pummeling on this guy. Because I think that's going to be the stinger stab. What? Ow. No. So, blight. 30 damage. Oh, Frosty, no. You. Oh, you're going to get me killed, aren't you? He's going to get me killed. He's going to get me killed. I need you to be healing for more than 3, dude. You know what? Just heal. He's got the thing too, so this shouldn't do much. Yeah, see, that's a lot that we're dealing with. We'll do this, this, and I actually think doing this is a good idea. Actually, if I just start working on him. Good dodge. Okay, so 23 is a good crit. That is good. That's like a fourth of his health gone. You're just being a dingus right now. Let's just move him back. He's no use to me right now. That right there was not okay though.
Injury and despondence.
Come on, be cool, be cool, be cool. Dang it.
Poor cowardice.
That actually does hurt a lot. Get his stress down a little. Get him some sort of health. That's not okay. Please resist the blight. God. That is so bad. If I can't get to him in time... Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. I didn't want to do that. Please don't attack him. That's fine. Revelate on him. But... please let me heal you. My god. Now you need to not attack him. No, stop. That's death blow. That's it. I need to fall back. I need to get out. You survived? He actually nearly just killed himself. You're an idiot. Oh my Jesus. Stop. Okay, that's 12.
Oh, down to 40!
And 50. Minus 18, that's 32? That's death blow again. That does so much. Don't you be a dingus, dude. Please. This is so bad. 9. Please? Okay, he's dead. Thank you. I might have to camp here.
Has no intrinsic merit unless inordinate exsanguination.
Iron Crown, that's what this is. I don't know what that just did. Did I camp now? Let's go ahead and head back. Let's see if anything pops up. I don't think anything should. I hope. Because now won't it show me? And I don't even know if I want to go... Okay, here's the thing. Activate 3 Iron Crowns. If we look at the shape of this, it's like a triangle. That's what it looks like to me, honestly. Because that's going to be a square there. I'm pointing at the screen like a retard. Like an idiot. It's going to be a square there. And then if you look, I guarantee it. That's what it is. It's going to mirror. It's a mirror. It's literally a mirror image. I actually would be willing to bet money. It's a mirror image.
A spark without kindling is a goal without
you're an idiot. All companions. I need... This is nice. Party. This is another... Remove stress. See, I could get 50 stress off him, but that's not gonna do anything. Remove morality debuff. Mortality. Oh, okay. So we'll do that on him. That'll get rid of those debuffs. And let's rest.
The light. The promise of safety.
This is actually making me nervous right now. So, okay. If I'm right, I'm gonna get another fight. Yeah. If I'm right, this is literally gonna do the same exact thing on the other side. So I've got 1, 2, 3 more rooms. I'm gonna have to do something about that thing, whatever it was. That Crusader, whatever it was, because he did so much damage. Okay, that's one guy gone. Some damage on the back line, and big hit. Nah, I couldn't get that lucky. What I can do, though, is start using, these, like, little fights to try to get the stress down on, like, Otot. Because the stress just starts stacking. That is a stunt. I knew it. Good crit. That actually is really good, but not what I need right now. Please let me heal you. I need more than the one, though. And, of course, bleed. And that's gonna be a death blow. That's dead. He's dead, isn't he? No, he's got one health. He's got one. No, he's not. He's dead. I'm gonna lose him, aren't I? I'm gonna lose Hotot. Goodbye, Hotot. That's it. Don't be a dingus! You straight up are a total jerk. If you die, it's your fault. I'm completely saying it now. If you die, it's your fault. That's a stun. Don't die, please. How? Oh my god. Okay, so I really need to be able to heal, please. Please, please. Please heal. Okay. Please heal. Okay. That's good. Not what I need. I don't know why you do this to me, but you know what? We'll deal with it. Maul the flesh. That's damage. That's fine. Okay. No. Stop. Please miss. Okay. He's down to 2. He's fine. He'll bleed. Okay, and heal yourself. Okay. We're keeping him alive, which is a really good thing, but this is just really getting hard. Good heals, honestly. We're able to stay healed, but the stress damage is ridiculous right now. We are taking so much stress. Good crit for 7. I didn't need the 7, but that's okay. Okay, where are we? What are we doing? What are we doing? I'm just trying to think of what the best idea right now is. No. You know what? I have a chance to do stress healing with this move. So, don't you get the stun, please. Don't get the stun. Oh, thank you. I may have to just... relegate him to only... Ow! And that's Death's Door on him, too. Dang it. Come on, be cool. I need somebody. Aptress. I knew it.
The human mind. Fragile.
You killed yourself! He straight up just killed himself. I don't even know what to do at this point. I honestly, I'm only a third of the way through. Get the kill. Do I even... I have to keep going. I don't really have a choice. You really are going to be that guy today. I don't even know what to do. Do I even continue? Because I have to lose somebody if I do. If I choose to leave, I have to lose somebody. This is like the worst case scenario ever. This really is like the worst possible scenario. And it's the stress, man.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Man, I don't even... okay, well, hold on. This guy no longer has the ability to use some of his moves, so I have to redo him. So now I need this, 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 and this now, I think. What do you have? That. Knockback, blind fire. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to roll with this now then. What is this? Plus virtue chance? Damage, bleed resist, minus HP. I mean, I'm gonna go for this and hope that he gets something good. Because maybe I get lucky and he gets virtuous and he ends up super awesome. It removes a whole bunch of stress from my party. That being said, I doubt it. I doubt it, honestly. I don't know if there's a fight in this room. Watch it mirror, though. Watch it. Look at a mirror. It's gonna be the same exact thing down here. Because there was a... Okay, hold on. So there was a fight in the hallway both ways. There's a fight in this next room. And then there's a fight in the last room. Watch. Watch. Or was it in the hallway? It doesn't matter, honestly. Okay. Well, now we actually have a stun. So, I'm gonna start trying to clear some stress. Hotad up there definitely needs it, because we can't be having him heart attack on us. Especially since one of our guys just killed himself. Good crit. A lot of stress gone. Very nice. So yeah, he straight up is a support, and there's nothing I can do about that. Okay, stun. Good crit. The little bit of stress isn't doing a lot, but it's doing enough. Yeah, mark yourself. Be that guy. Let's heal, actually. This is the problem, though, with not having a real, like, actual medic. Go ahead and heal him. I don't care. All the flesh. Go ahead. And this is actually really scary right now, because I don't know. Good kill. I don't know if I'm even going to be able to finish this at this point. Just because of how much damage some of these guys are doing to me. And I don't have any real healing. 18 stress, jeez. I'm okay with that. Not what I wanted to do, but I'm okay with that. Just don't be hitting people. Unholy and human. I don't have the ability to kill him. I will do that. Good crit. Get the stun. Perfect. Okay, so we can still do this. It's just really going to be difficult. This is just going to be hard, honestly. Thankfully, we're not bleeding. He's bleeding, but I can deal with that. Good crit. More stress gone. Now, if you can get your stress all the way back down to zero, which I don't foresee coming, you actually can lose the irrational and stuff. The masochistic and stuff like that. So what we're trying to do right now is get the kill. We need the kill there. This hurts. Not insurmountable, though. We can definitely still deal with it. Ow. Oh, okay, cool. That's over. Another stress heal. Yes, I know we need to finish this. Okay, heal yourself for good. Okay, perfect. That's not good. I don't think he can crit. I haven't seen him crit. You're a dingus, honestly. Fine, stress heal. Nice damage, not a kill, but... Oh, for God's sake, mate. That is not okay. That's not okay. Okay, we seriously need to start pumping out damage. But I need to be able to heal. See, this is what happens. I don't have a healer. One of my guys is gone. I might actually have to fall back. I might have to just leave. Because I don't know if I can kill all four of them. You know what? You deserve to die, honestly. Good crit. Very good crit, and yeah, I might actually have to just die. That's it. I don't know if I can win this anymore.
And now the true test.
And goodbye.
Or expire.
Death's door. Here's the bleed. Bye bye.
You. Oh my God.
Heal yourself. Yes. Good crit. Hey man, come on.
Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Heart attack dead. I might lose all of these guys.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision.
I just fall back?
The end approaches.
I'm dead. That's it. I've lost all of them. Come on. I mean, Vigorous is great now.
Adversity can foster hope.
Two deaths, goodbye.
And resilience.
No bleeds, cool. I'm just done. I'm dead, that's it. They're both dead. I can't do anything, I've lost. I'm about to lose four of my guys right here. Right here. Yeah, there's the death blow.
The weak or the foolhardy.
Yep. Goodbye.
Do not ruminate on
and I lost everything.
The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Guys, this ain't no joke.
A fresh irritant to some.
And I lost all those items too, didn't I?
Memory to me.
No, it gave me some of them back. Got that. But, look at what I did lose. I lost that bracer. So I had one that I had the item on my, the cross I lost, the bracer, and the, what else was it? I had another item I lost. I don't remember what it was, but I lost another one. The cross, the bracer, and I actually can't remember what the other item was, but oh jeez, man, that is not okay. What the heck is that? Am I the only one? Like, am I losing it? Is he the only one like that? Yeah, he is. No, wait, no, he's normal. I don't know, man. I feel like I just got kicked in the throat right now. We'll take him, him. I don't even know. Whoa, wait, what? Kill the horrid shrieker. I have no idea what that is, but I'm thinking I need to go kill something. I'm thinking I need to go kill a boss. That's not a boss. Boss, but I mean, I think I need to go kill some. And what do I have? Ooh, wait, no. You need your items back. Get those back. You're good, you're fine, and I don't need the map on this, do I? Yeah, there we go. Plus damage and plus crit and damage. I'm gonna go get this guy. You cannot retreat from this quest. Are you sure you want to proceed? Ooh. Okay. Think. I'm gonna hold off and save this for next episode. I don't actually know what this is. Got a bird head, so maybe some demon bird? I don't know. Maybe this doesn't unlock until you've gotten into the darkest dungeon. So, okay, well, yeah, I guess that's gonna be next episode, because I was not ready for that. That hurt, honestly. That just hurt. That straight up just hurt me. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy this, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the little bell icon to let you know when the Darkest Dungeon returns. Because next time, we're going to go kill some horrid shrieker, whatever the heck that is. And as always, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Later.